Hey, what up, y'all? Elysian85 here, and welcome back. Got another Borderlands 2 video for you guys, and today I have some brand new shift codes for you. These are going to be for some more legendary weapons. These are active until September 15th. They expire after that, and you will be getting a Babymaker SMG, a Love Thumper Shield, and 5 Golden Keys. These were given out by DLC Central, and I figured I would share them with you guys. I'm going to have them down in the description below, the PS3 code, the Xbox code, and the PC code. I'm also going to put them in the comments, and you guys can check there for them as well. I'm going to put a few extra ones too for you guys, some more golden keys as well. But you guys seen that I just entered mine, and we're going to go ahead and go in-game. Now, bear in mind that the first character that you load after you enter these codes is going to be the character that has the weapons, meaning like if you load a level 1 character, you're going to have a level 1 baby maker. If you load your OP8 character, that character is going to have the weapon, and it will be the level of that character. So be you know, wise about who you're actually going to load first after entering the code. A lot of people have issue with this, and it doesn't matter if your backpack is full, you will still get the weapon. So if you're at 39 out of 39, it'll just say that you'll be at, 41 out of 39. It'll still give you the weapons. So let's see which ones that I got. I got a Brisk Baby Maker. Nothing too special. Mine is overpower level 8. I really need to start doing these on level 1 characters. That way when I start brand new games, I'll have, decent weapons off the start. Maybe get like a level 1 or level 5 character. Have some nice legendaries for when I do fresh plays. And let's check out the shield. There it is, the Love Thumper. Not bad. Decent roid damage, I suppose. May throw that on my Zero class. But yeah, I figured I would share that with you guys. Plus, we got 5 golden keys. I now have 103 of them. We'll go ahead and open up the chest one time. Nothing too special out of here. You can only get really purples and E-Techs. So... but yeah, I figured I would share this with you guys just in case you did not know about it. If this did help you out, be sure to leave a like on the video. And thanks for watching. I'll see you guys.